Up 213,000 non-farm payrolls increased in June by 213,000. The unemployment rate rose 4.0%. That's the highest level since March of this year. Average hourly earnings up 0.2% month to month, up 2.7% year over year. We did have some revisions to both April and May. May revised up from 223 to 244,000. Adding for both months 37,000 more jobs for both May and April. And going sector by sector, professional and business services added 50,000, manufacturing added 36,000, healthcare up 25,000, construction adding 13,000. The only downside, retail trade lost 22,000 jobs in June. That basically offsets May's additions. There was little or no change in wholesale trade, transportation and warehousing, leisure and hospitality, financial activities, and government. One note, black unemployment, which had dropped to 5.9% in May, the lowest since tracking in 1972, bounced back up to 6.5%. The labor force participation rate was at 62.9%. That's up 0.2%. And for Rick Santelli, the U6, or real unemployment rate, was at 7.8%. So again, non-farm payrolls increased by 213,000 jobs. Back to you.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.